Power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Track is clear, green flag. Gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Levels are going to start falling away soon. starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.